The scientists have found some prehistoric or special ancient animals that are frozen in the ice. Some of them are very well preserved, while the same as the time goes by. Today, we have a list of ancient animals that found frozen in the ice. In 2015, the mummified remains of an ancient puppy were discovered near the village of Tumat in Russia. This is a particularly exciting discovery because of previous puppy called the Tumat Dog that had been found in 2011 at the same location, about 2 meters away. Its remains have been dated to be almost 12,500 years old. The puppy are so well preserved, their fur, brains, and even stomach's contents are all intact. The cause of death is believed to have been a sudden landslide or burrow collapse. The mammoth, named Yuka, was discovered in Siberia permafrost in August 2010. It is regarded as one of the best preserved mammoths ever discovered. An analysis of the teeth and dust determined Yuka died around 6 to 8 years old, and it was speculated that this mammoth was probably attacked by other predators. However, there is no evidence that the mammoth were killed by predators. The most unusual thing about this 39,000-year-old mammoth is that it was mummified and had the most complete mammoth brain ever found, with four and the blood vessels still visible. In 2018, a frozen bird was found by local fossil ivory hunters near the village of Gora in northeastern Siberia. The birds seem to die non-violently before they are quickly frozen, so their bodies have been preserved for thousands of years. It was so well preserved by ice that researchers initially mistook it for an animal that had died the previous day. Scientists at the Swedish Museum of Natural History determined that the ice specimen was a hornlark. Radiocarbon dating shows the bird lived around 46,000 years ago. Local residents found two extinct lion cubs from the permafrost of Siberia in 2015. The pair of infants are thought to have died when they were just 1 to 2 weeks old, likely caused by intensive collapse of the sediments in the cave. They are fantastically well preserved with all their body parts. The latest research showed them to be up to 55,000 years old. The cave lions, with roamed Europe and Siberia, are believed to have gone extinct roughly 10,000 years ago.